So welcome back, guys, to another episode of Black Ops 1. So I surely get a lot of reviews that my commentary volume is a bit low compared to the gaming volume. So I just have to adjust some of my master volume settings.
What did Special Agent Hudson
so
tell you
it
about
may be
Dr.
a
Clark?
Little good for you to hear and you to understand. So where we last left off by blowing up a rocket, I think. And what would the next mission be? I'm excited so much. And every time I start a mission, the intro is amazing. I like that. I have to tell you. You have to play this game. So with that being said, let's do this. Hard and difficulty. Ooh.
Somehow I knew Dragovich was still alive.
He became your obsession. You spent the next 5 years trying to track him down.
He was everywhere. Just couldn't get him out of my head. He's just like the others.
So much shit to do. He doesn't even know what he's saying.
Russians. Just always in my head.
No, I want to keep pressing you.
Hey! Who are you people? What do you want from me?
We want the numbers, Mason. That's all we've ever wanted. Take us back again, Mason. After Baikonur, where did Washington send you next?
Vietnam. Fucking Kaesan.
This was in 1968.
Yeah, I was part of the SOG unit led by Frank Woods. It was recon on covert Russian activity in Laos.
What about your CIA handler, Hudson? Was he in Kaesan? Do you remember him there?
Hudson. And Mr. Shades. The guy was an ice cube.
So yeah, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share my channel, share my video. Oh, so wish me luck, guys.
I'm Army Specialist Zach Johnson. Our APO here is 96.
Music sounds good.
If you send a request to that number, what we do is we open it like this. When it arrives, we read it, pull out that record, and play it on the air. Like this one. Fortunate Son.
Woods is here.
Oh, Woods. Oh shit, this is amazing. Entry from a helicopter.
Mason!
Woods, you look like having shit!
Self tough for shit, junk. It's not, baby.
It's good to see you.
Me too.
Jason Hudson, CIA. Thank you for your time, Sergeant. I've already briefed Mason broadly about the situation.
Let me fill in the blanks for you.
Just let me adjust some of my graphic settings because I think the game is lagging a little bit, just a little bit. So let me check my texture quality. Okay, it should be high. I have already a lot of games, so I cannot keep it on extra. So Okay, it's working good.
Back in 64, the CIA gave up control of covert operations in Southeast Asia and handed it over to the US military. From that, McAfee's SOG was born. Now, aside from being a base for the Marine Corps, Kaesan is our launching point for all cross-border activities, mostly Laos and Cambodia. Missions are S&D, sabotage, black propaganda, strategic recon, POW rescue.
Oh!
Mason over here! We gotta move! Go!
Hudson was down and Kaysan was under siege. But like with Weaver, you risked your life to save him.
Hudson is a fucking ice cube. That's what I like the best.
Your mission priority was to get to Way City, but you all stayed behind to defend Kaysan. That wasn't your objective.
You obviously didn't know that. You knew Kaysan needed our help. There's no decision
I'm
to
okay.
make.
Okay, let me just take that gun. Yeah, there it is. I might die. Oh shit! Why? See you.
Shut up! Take spotted!
God.
Let's light these bastards up.
We need improvise, Mason.
We have to put those barrels back in.
We need more!
Yeah, I don't want to put it on it. We might have to put it on it. It's okay. Again, so as usual, it's hard to do. Not the
guy. Fuck it down!
Hold the wall!
Hit the crater! Tango down!
He's dead!
Frag out! Target down.
Enemy down.
How many times did I have to get shot?
RPG!
Anybody have eyes on it? No, check the other side. Negative, negative.
Bowman! You look like hammered shit, Mason.
Would Nama do that to you?
It's good to see you, Alex.
Jason Hudson, CIA. We're here to talk about your encounter with Russians in Laos. We got word a defector might be in play.
He just ignored that.
Today, communications are in chaos and commercial flights from the airport have been canceled. While some
the Tet Offensive was the beginning of the end, when America really started losing the war. Inside the MACV compound in Way City, you established contact with the Russian defector.
No!
We know you did! He turned himself in at MACV! You were there, Mason! He had intel on Dragovich, everything!